In this video, I'm going to teach you how to connect a keyboard and mouse in Minecraft on the PlayStation 4. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. Playing Minecraft on a PlayStation 4 using a keyboard and mouse is extremely simple. This is because Minecraft Bedrock Edition offers full keyboard and mouse support. So even if you are playing on a console, as soon as you connect the keyboard and mouse, they are going to be natively set up. Now, I just want to make something extremely clear. I am recording this video on my PC using an Xbox controller. I apologize, I don't have the means to record a PlayStation 4 screen at the moment, but I'm still going to give you proper instructions on what to do. So, the best way to connect a keyboard and mouse combo on Minecraft on the PlayStation 5 is by using the front USB ports. So, as you can see on screen, the PlayStation 4 has two USB ports on the front. Assuming that you only have a keyboard, which is going to use one of the USB ports, and a mouse, you should be good to go when you connect them into both of these. If you have more USB devices that you have to use, such as a headset for example, then you will have to get one of these USB hubs, because you can connect the hub into one of the USB ports to get more of them. But like I said, I'm just going to keep it simple, and assuming that you connect the keyboard to one of the USB ports and the mouse to the other one, you will be good to go. You should see a cursor, and if you don't see the cursor, don't worry, just choose the world or navigate the menus using your standard PlayStation controller. But once you do get inside of the world, like I said in the beginning, everything will be set up, so you will be able to play the game completely using only the keyboard and mouse. The mouse is going to be used to look around, and the keyboard, of course, for movement, for interacting with everything, and it is extremely simple. If you need instructions on what each key on the keyboard does, I recommend that you look it up on YouTube or even the Minecraft Wiki, because there are a lot of commands that you can do, but the standard ones are going to be walking around with WASD, opening your inventory with E, and there are plenty of other actions that you can do using the keyboard. You can jump with space, and you will get the hang of it as soon as you use it for a while. So it is extremely simple. Just connect the keyboard and mouse to any USB port available on your PlayStation 4. I hope I was able to help you on how to connect the keyboard and mouse to Minecraft PlayStation 4. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.